Bachata at noon. And then as always, Body Shop with John at 9 a.m. And I'm pretty sure it's a Seahawks color still. Yep, Seahawks color. All right, guys. So if you need to go grab a quick grab, have some water nearby. I will need a towel to rest the leg. I have extra masks. Awesome, guys. I thought we had one more coming for class. We got the guys over there. Say hi, guys.
Perfect.
Good to see everybody. Hi guys. So again, if you've got some light weights, great. You don't necessarily have to. It's always mind-muscle connection. Cool beans. All right, darlings, we're gonna go ahead and get going. So just your warm-up, go for squats. So put those feet a little bit wider than hip-width distance. Crown of the head up, roll the shoulders down. Let's do one more shoulder roll. Roll up, and back and down one more time. Back and down. Awesome, guys. Circle sweep inhale up. Get that beautiful breath going. Exhale, let it go down. Nice, guys. Circle sweep inhale up. Exhale, down. One more time. Circle sweep inhale up. Exhale, down. All right, hands to heart center. Find that sumo stop. Relax the shoulders. Pull the belly in. Drive that tailbone back. Maybe get those thighs in parallel to the floor. Maybe not. Find what it feels like today. Thank you. Drive your heels. Tighten your right touch, tighten your left touch, tighten your core, hold. Thank you. tap, 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 tap. We got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right foot down, left foot lift into the glutes. Tap, 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 tap. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Plant your left foot down. Separate your feet hip width distance. Put your right hand, heel your hand, right foot up, excuse me, left, heel your hand, below that shoulder. Reach the right arm long. Tap, 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 tap. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Right hand down. Left hand left. So you guys know.
Left foot. And again, push that elbow
lower, lower, left, left, lower, lower, left, left. Core is strong, shoulders down, don't push your jaw, left, left, lower, lower, left, left, lower, lower, left, left, reach back, left. So this is different than that box lunge I normally make y'all do. This right leg goes as far back as it can. Like you're swinging under our heads. Nice. The left knee still doesn't stick forward a lot. But it does have to move because we're stepping into it. Right? Nice, guys. Lower, lower. Left, left. Lower, lower. Left, left. And it bounces. Start breathing and you can always touch a kitchen counter, couch, small child in the still. Reach long, drive up. Reach long, drive up. So notice you need your core to pull you up, guys. So keep it nice and tight. Left, left. Lower, lower. Left, left. Lower, lower. Five, four, three, Step up. Reach back. Step up. Pull it back. Pull it up. Reach. Step. Reach. Step. We're mimicking that stair step or box step, right? Reach. Pull. You are in that hold. Reach. Last one. Reach low. Lift that heel. Pull, pull, pull. For five. For four. You guys know. You know what's looking at your mat. For three. Now Last one, we're gonna go down and upside down raise. Left. up, right, low, press it up, drive it up. Where's everybody's core? Are we thinking about it? Keep that belly pull down, tighten it up, reach, pull, reach, pull. Four more, and you know we're doing pulses. Two more, last one, I'm right here with you guys. Pulsing, press, press, press. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Roll those shoulders out. Nice, guys. Woo!
Come on.
lower, lift, lower, lift, drive down, drive up, drive down, nice guys, drive up, drive down, drive up, drive down, drive up, drive down, drive up, drive down, drive up, halfway, halfway, the pulse is Yeah. Alright guys, plant your service hands down the mat, bend your knees, step back together, we're going to end class the way we started. Bend your knees in either pilates roll, number two, the body will climb up, or bend your knees and just stand up straight. It means you need your knees bent when you come up from straight legs, because otherwise you torque into your lumbar spine. And then let's take those breaths, surface loop, inhale up. Exhale, let it go. Two more. Surface loop, inhale up. Exhale, let it go. Thanks, guys. One more time. Surface loop, inhale up. Exhale, hands to heart center. Give yourself a bow and give yourself a round of applause. High fives, elbow box. And since it's not opening, more chest bump, chest bump, chest bump. I love
you, guys. All right, guys at home, thank you so much for joining me. Be sure and drink lots of water. Lots and lots and lots of water. I'm not a robot. Yay. All right, guys, we'll see you next time. Next Tuesday is yoga at 10:30. Bye.